ready. This is the feature attraction, 15 rounds for the World Lightweight Championship, presenting the current title holder, as well as the welterweight king from Los Angeles, weighing 135. He's wearing black trunks, Henry Armstrong. His opponent, the very worthy and capable challenger, the former 135-pound champion, comes from Herkimer, New York, weighs 134 and a half, wearing purple trunks, Lou Ambers.
I expect both you men to realize the responsibilities of this thing tonight. We're both fair and correct fighters. And I want you to follow up those responsibilities and give this fight world, starting point, and come out to see a good, clean, upstanding fight. Remember this, the penalty that goes with your low body blow, the castle of your body attack. As I tell you, boys, the break, I want you to break, and I want a clean break. Now, don't forget that for a second.
I mentioned all those violations.
I take them, that you realize that the fight is realized.
All right, we'll get it off.
We've got to get going with this thing. Now, let's give me a towel.
That's where the punches are.
All right. Now, let's go.